I mean, I'd like to say that, you know, मैंने अपने open letter में जो भी लिखा था, that was something that I think is a very, for me, I had certain questions and I wanted to ask them from Sanjay sir, who is a director I actually really love and I really respect him. I think he's, again, someone who is iconic to Bollywood. He's personally shaped my idea of epic romance. Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam is a film I have watched, I think, 30 times. And Black is also a film that I found actually tremendously powerful. I've done two small scenes in Guzarish. So I actually am very fond of Sanjay sir as a director and as a public personality. But I thought that there were certain questions that I had, which I thought were legitimate questions. Bilkul jayaz sawal the. Aur chunki ye film itna bada mudda ban gayi hai, hamare pure rashtriya star pe iske upar itna debate hua hai. Aur aisa debate jo mujhe lagta hai hamare samaj mein kai cheezon ko touch kar raha hai. And I just want to say again, I'm sure you guys know that perhaps me and a few other people were the only few people supporting this film, even when the controversy around it was going on, supporting it against, you know, criminals, people like the Karni Sena, supporting the right of everyone associated with the film to be safe and make the film safely. And I'm really glad to see that the film is doing well, because I think that is a befitting reply to all the gundas who tried to damage the prospects of this film. So I just want to put that out there first, that congratulations to the whole team. And I think it's great. I was really hoping that the film will be successful and wildly successful, and it is. And yet, as an audience, I have a right to ask questions. I think I wrote a letter which is very respectful. It was very polite. And I think that main kuch jaye sawal puch rahi thi jiska jo mujhe chahiye tha ki public discourse mein wo bhi sawal aane chahiye, wo point of view bhi aana chahiye, aur wo aa gaya hai. Abhi kuch log hain jo mere se asehmat hain, theek hai, wo aapka aapka nazariya hai, mera apna nazariya hai, aur ek loktantra mein sabke paas apna apna nazariya hone ka haq hota hai. Baaki jo log isko ek excuse bana rahe hain bahut hi matlab mujhe galiyan dene ke liye aur you know apni nafrat nikalne ke liye ya apna गुस्सा निकालने के लिए, तो फिर आपके दिल में जो नफरत है उसका मैं कुछ नहीं कर सकती. That's all I have to say.